We'll be right back. Giggs again. Oh, and in comes Ronaldo, and the ball has gone in between him and Balmer. And Manchester United have taken the lead in the 81st minute. And Wilfried Balmer, well, he was standing with Ronaldo. They both arrived there at once, and the ball squirted into the net. And at last we have a goal in this FA Cup tie. Just watch Balmer here, number three. He's there to mark Ronaldo. And I think probably he got a bigger piece of it than the Manchester United player did, Mark.
Yeah, but he was caught on his heels, wasn't he? And the ball comes also through Davis's legs as well. But Ronaldo just reacted quicker.
Ronaldo got a touch,
yeah,
didn't he?
Yeah, he reacted quicker than Balmer.
It's his goal.
But I thought originally as well, I think Melberg was struggling on the right to actually clear the original ball.
Well, there's the reaction on the Manchester United bench.